We've worked together for so long. We're like a family. Each person's last day was quite emotional.
Boys and girls of Hogwarts, it's time to say goodbye to two of your finest Defense Against the Dark Arts teachers. That is Alan and David Thewlis, last day on Harry Potter. That is Robbie Coltrane, finest gamekeeper in Hogwarts, last day on Harry Potter.
No, I'm genuinely really sad. I've got very attached to Bellatrix. She's been a friend to me.
A big thank you to her.
We always knew we were coming back. And this time, we knew we weren't.
The people have been great. It's been intense. It's been really tough at times. But it's never not been fun. Yeah! I wouldn't have missed it for the world.
I've been on Harry Potter almost 10 years. So that's an amazing thing that'll never happen to me again.
I know I'll miss it. I know I'll miss my friends. There'll never be a frame of any of these films that I don't look at and connect immediately to a memory.
What do you think you're going to miss the most?
I don't know, just everyone, really. The people, this place, at least, and maybe just being Ron as well. It's been, like, 10 years and, yeah, I'm going to miss kind of playing Ron.
I don't know, how do I put that into words? I mean, what an incredible experience. I just feel so blessed that I was chosen. I was given the chance to experience all of this and have this be part of my life. We were the chosen one, yeah. yeah, we were. Yeah, very lucky.
I just want to say, I love this place. This has been my life. And so it's going to be very, very odd, I think, for all of us. Because I don't know what my day-to-day life consists of without you, all of you. And it's wonderful. And I just want to say that I've loved every minute in it. And thank you all very, very much.